The L.
That's the famous Mark of Frankford line.
I'm glad you all spelled it with an E-L because I try to tell people this. I'm like, no, it's not L as in the letter. It's the E-L as the L train.
It's elevated, right? It's an elevated track and it's not actually underground part of the time.
In Philly, we only have like two trains, the L that goes, what is it? West and East? Wait.
Not as complicated as New York subway system.
It's always the best way to get around town, honestly.
The point is you're gonna take this to most places.
Always take public transportation and take the L.